Hi, I'm Gary Kroger, Vice President of Business Development at Midwest Studies Group. This very short video, again, very short video, is the first in a series of videos to help nonprofit organizations understand the importance of capacity building through annual giving, planned giving, fundraising, feasibility studies designed to increase their donor base and grow their business. I'm joined by Midwest Studies Group President Chuck Rowe. Hey, Chuck, how are you?
Great. Thanks, Gary.
Chuck, I'm going to put you on the spot. Can you explain the necessity, perhaps even the urgency, of nonprofit entities when they're looking toward their future growth?
Yeah, so in general, nonprofits tend to have a very short-term vision of what their future looks like. It's not necessarily any one person's fault. The problem is it's something that's just ingrained in nonprofit directors' heads. Over time, what happens is you tend to think like, how are we going to meet the goal this year? How are we going to raise money for this, you know, nonprofit event this year? What's our budget going to look like next year? Like, everything's in these one-year increments. So because of that, not often enough do we consider, you know, what does our budget look like 5 years from now? What does our donor base look like 3 years from now? What does our giving potential look like 10 years from now? I mean, even planned giving. So many times we focus on people that are maybe at that stage of putting things in their will, opposed to starting to think about younger people that still need to make a will. I mean, because we're just so thinking so instantly and what's going to happen this year, we don't think about the long term.
Well, yeah, there's several companies out there like our own. Some are much bigger, some are smaller. How would you describe, Chuck, the advantage of our business, of Midwest Studies Group, for a nonprofit entity?
Gary, what it comes down to is our core values, in that we're objective so that our clients are getting honest feedback so they can learn about where and how they can improve, that we're personable so that everyone that we talk to, you know, whether it be the clients or the people we interview, we feel like there's a relationship there, and relationships is what builds growth. Also that we're affordable, because everyone needs to do a study to learn how they become better. Whether that's with their employees or whether it's increasing their fundraising or planned giving, but not everyone could afford it. So we bring tools to people that are affordable now so that no one has an excuse why they don't do it. And finally, though, that we're impactful, that everything that we do to an organization, it helps bring them moving forward for forward progress.
Thank you, Jack. That's a perfect answer. I promised everyone I would keep this short. I want to thank whomever is watching right now. Look forward to future short videos to help you navigate your future in the nonprofit world. Our mission is simple: to prepare our clients for forward progress. Learn more at our website, www.midweststudiesgroup.com.